Well, hello again. Thank you for joining us for another model home tour with Kim and Steve. And this will be the third video for Millenia Vibe, residence 3. The R is for the right hand side. There's going to be a left hand side, so it'll be a mirror. And if you haven't seen our other two videos, I'll link them in the description for you and also put a little tag so you can go and have a look yourself. But here's kind of a view on the side of the building. And you know what? At the end of this video, I'll just kind of go across the street, give you an overall view of what it looks like. All right, let's go check out Model 3. So these models, well, they're self-guided tours, so you can actually, they'll give you an access code and you can go in.
Oops, why not?
Oh, wrong code?
Wrong code.
Okay, here we go again. Sorry, I had to pause it real quick. I had to look up the code one more time.
Real quick, is that included?
That is included. They give you a Ring doorbell, you know, video doorbell. It's high def.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
And it's wired in, so you're not changing batteries.
Exactly.
Exactly.
All right, let's go on in. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. So I'm curious to know what you guys think. You know, we have this kind of little discussion when we're off camera. Kim does her videos a little slower than I do, and she tells me to slow down. So I'm curious, do I go too fast? Now let me know. Let me know in the comments. A little bit. I promise, I don't want to make you guys sick. I want you to enjoy the video just as much as we enjoy doing these tours. So here's by the garage. So you got a little storage right here. Please, Vanna.
It is not here.
Thank you.
I feel like the price is right.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Yeah, that's cool. Off the garage.
Yeah.
That's cool. Put your keys. But,
yeah.
You know.
Let's see how deep that is. Thank you.
Yeah. Probably about 10 inches, like you were saying.
10 inches? Yeah.
What do we got here?
This is another closet. Can you turn the lights off on us? Let me turn the lights on. One second. Or is it automatic? I don't know. There's no switch, so I'll try and give you a view. It's a little dark, but.
Big box.
Yeah, maybe alarm system? I don't know. Or Wi Fi? Oh, it says solar circuit.
It's
solar.
Is it solar?
I have no idea.
Let's check it out.
Yeah.
We'll let you know.
Yeah. So here's the first bedroom on the first floor. And it must be all automatic because nothing is turning on. Sorry, it's so dark. But you gotta get a general idea anyway. We'll see if I can brighten it up. All right. This is an interesting floor. Check this tile out. It looks like it has
like linen or something.
Yeah,
or
like a texture.
Actually, not linen, but almost like a fabric.
Like, yeah.
Mm-hmm. It has that drawer at the bottom, too. I like that.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Cool. So here is the bedroom. First bedroom. This is a good sized bedroom. Go on to the back corner. And you also, on Model 3 or Residence 3, you have your own balcony right off the first bedroom.
It's like one.
Yeah,
so
exactly.
Only three happy.
Yeah. So, if you want to make this an office, you got a nice view. Would you mind opening the closet, please?
Yeah.
All right, that's a good size.
Oh.
What was that?
Oh.
What do you think that is? There's a little box right there, and that's interesting. Maybe there's a plug-in or something in there? I don't know. What does it say on the top?
8x8x6.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. No idea. Okay. They all kind of have a similar floor plan. This is the largest at 2037 square feet.
No step up on this.
No, I like that. Mm-hmm. It's like kind of, you tripped on that twice.
2 times, I got me.
Mm-hmm. All right, look up the stairs. Let's go up. I love how solid these are.
one of the model homes we looked at years ago. You go up the stairs and it was squeaking floors, and it kind of gives you an idea of what construction quality is like. Oh, there we go.
Wow.
Turn the lights on for us. And this is absolutely huge. I really hope video will give you an idea of just how big this is in here. Wow, very nice. Look at that. You got a built-in desk. This. I like that. You can put your computer there. Yeah. You got two windows there that are open. All right. Stand back. You mind opening it? Yeah, thank you, baby. You know, it means so much that you're spending your time with us as we tour these model homes. We really appreciate it. Got some other people coming to look. That's really nice. Good sized balcony. We would really appreciate it if you give us a thumbs up, give us some encouragement for the work we're doing to try and take you with us in these model homes. No matter where you are in the country, you get to view it. We actually were looking online and we found that a bunch of people from the United Kingdom were looking at our videos. So that's kind of cool. Doesn't matter where you are in the world, you can watch a video. Huge, huh?
Yeah.
What do you think of the space so far?
I like it. I like it a lot. I like that it's got its own dining area.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Kind of off where some of the other ones are placed in the middle.
Right.
Or kind of have that little nook, but it's nice. It's like a full-size dining
area. Right.
For sure.
The island is a nice big island. I don't know why they throw that scrawny little fridge in there when there's so much room. That's okay. You can. That's probably like a 18 cubic foot fridge. You can probably get at least a 22 cubic foot in there.
There is a lot of storage in
here. Yeah. And again, they don't put bare bones appliances in here. That fridge is probably the only bare bones you got. But this is a pretty nice dishwasher. A lot of cycles. It actually didn't look. There you go. You got a disposer. Built in our needs.
Yeah, you got your switch over there.
Yeah. There you go. Mowing fixtures, mirror sink.
Gonna check it.
And soft clothes. I love it. Beautiful.
Alright, looks like we have a pantry in here too.
Uh-huh.
Oh, it's different though.
It's a little smaller, huh?
Not quite the same.
It's not the Costco walk in. But still, you know, you can fit a lot of stuff in here. Is there a light? Or is it just kind of. No light.
It's
too bad. And they got the GE gas range. Let's have a look. I never really showed you inside the range before, but here you go. Got all the cycles right here. What do you think of that backsplash?
I like it.
Yeah.
Trendy,
yeah, before it was just like standard 6-inch backsplash that matched the countertop.
Yeah,
now they're
subway tile.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, subway tile is pretty tough.
I'll step back here so I can give you an idea of scale here. All right, yeah, it's real nice. I'm actually gonna go in this corner here and give you an idea of just how big. I mean, you could put, a massive TV on that wall and you've gotta be at least, 15, 20 feet away? It's huge.
I have no idea.
All right, we're on the second floor. We're gonna go up to, there's a little landing right here. Three steps.
Yeah, what are we gonna
go up? We have a little bathroom.
Half bath?
Yeah.
That's cute.
Yeah. Pedestal sink.
I like that it's kind of up and away.
Yeah. Your own window right here. The fan. It's got interesting stairs. I like that. The fact that rather than just a long set of stairs, they split it up. Left or right, baby?
Left.
Just to the left.
To the left.
It says take a peek.
All right, we got over here. We got two bedrooms. Mm-hmm. Two bedrooms, a bath.
Let's see.
This is interesting. I've never seen a laundry set up like this before.
Well, that is different. I kind of like it.
Let me try something.
Yeah. Do the doors complement each other?
Oh, great.
What did you
do? Just take the, take it with me.
They gotta reverse the doors.
You would want to not do this.
Yeah, but you know what?
You wanna switch, because you can switch them, right?
Yeah, well actually, the doors are reversible, so those hinges can be installed right here.
Yeah.
So they just did reverse it.
Yeah, you want them to open like
this. Exactly.
And the thought that I was having was...
Yeah, no, you're right. They just gotta reverse the doors, that's all. And then they got that Wi-Fi thing with... Interesting. It's a lot of room. You can probably put some shelving in there if you want to.
Yeah.
Either side. Close that door. Bedroom number two. I think it's about the same size as 4x1, I think. 10 by 10, 12 by 12. I'll tell you what, I'll put a length of floor plan in this video, so you can kind of see. There's a view out the bedroom window on the third floor. See that San Diego marine layer? And this is the models they're building right now. Go back to the corner here. Would you mind opening the closet door, please? Oh, well, that's
the issue.
Yeah. Yeah, put a nightstand right in the way of the door.
Yeah.
It's a good size closet. I can step in here. Mm-hmm. You got the hearts.
I got you.
I love you.
Mm-hmm.
All right. And bedroom number three with the soccer ball. Two windows right there, both of them open, it's nice. And then, let's have a look here. That's a good size.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think of the closet?
Yeah, it's the same.
You can let it walk in here.
I think it's just a flip of the other room.
Right.
Except the windows.
The windows are different, yeah.
Yep. This has the two small ones, and this has the big one, so that's why the bed was set up like it was.
Okay. Let me step back here so you can open that door. It's a good size.
Mm-hmm.
A lot more storage.
Yeah, that's 12 inches.
Yeah, at least.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can put some stuff in the bottom, too. And
top.
Lots of room in the top, too.
A lot of room up there.
Yeah. Bigger bathroom on this one, too. A lot of room in here. Let's see, go ahead. Mowing fixtures. It's a deep tub. I think they all have that deep tub, right?
Did you ever do this in school?
I don't think so. That was kind of cool.
Yeah. Totally remember.
Yeah.
Doing a project like that.
We got two of them. And a medicine cabinet. All right, and now let's go towards the master. Nice big master.
Mm-hmm.
Huge windows. Very nice. Interesting light fixture, huh? I imagine most people would probably want a ceiling fan, but it still looks really nice. And then a walk-in closet. big walk-in closet. I'm going to that corner. Mirror doors. Thanks, baby. Lots of storage. Yeah. So what do y'all think so far? I'm curious to know your thoughts. Let's look out this window here. I absolutely love this view. Beautiful.
Get a paper
deal. Mm-hmm. So cute. This whole area has got all new developments.
Number of parks.
Oh yeah, lots accessible. Of parks. What is that? Shopping. What's that there?
What is that?
In that fenced area?
Yeah, you know what that looks like? That looks like a community garden.
That is so cool.
That is exactly what they look like they're doing over there.
You know what? I'll try and find out and I'll link it in the description if I can find out. But that is very cool. Huh.
So I can think of at least three parks right in this area.
Yes. Yeah, mm-hmm. There's one just down the road over there, and then over, I think it's some kind of that piece in that direction.
There's a ton of shopping.
Yeah, lots of shopping. There's easy, if you like to take transit, easy access to transit. And there's the master. Nice big tub, huh?
Oh, this is the first one we've seen with a tub and a shower.
Yeah, I like it. A lot of room in here. Would you demonstrate this off close?
So
thank you.
I don't know if this has it.
It does not.
What? Alright. Yeah, I can tell when I pull it down.
Yeah.
It's not as smooth. It is smooth, but it's not.
Yeah.
Quite
the backsplash is nice. Mm-hmm. Moen seemed to use all Moen fixtures.
Fixtures.
Yeah. It's really deep.
It's deep, but it's about, I would say, a standard size.
Mm-hmm. Here's out the window. All right. Nice. And then the water closet. Lots of room. Usually they kind of just cram the toilet in there and you barely have enough room, but it's really wide. Well, that will do it just about for this model. Really appreciate it if you give us some feedback, thumbs up, comment below if you can. We'll go back down to level number 2. If you like these videos, let us know. We'll keep doing more. And Kim was saying in another video, if you have an idea, development that you would like us to check out for you. Yeah. We'd be more than happy to tour it for you. Sometimes you just can't get out and view these models. So we can do it for you. Very nice. Alright. And I think what these are right here are the Wi-Fi extenders. So they have these all over the house and they're included as part of their everything included package so that you don't have to worry about dead spots in your house for Wi-Fi. Back down to level 1. This is residence 3R, 2,037 square feet, 4 bed, 3.5 bath. What is 4 bed, 3.5 bath? View from the front door. Let me step back a little bit more because I'm very nice. Thank you so much for joining us, guys. We really appreciate it. And we're looking forward to seeing you on the next video. Another view of the bedroom. Did we go on the balcony on this one? Was there a balcony on the second floor? Do you remember? There was no balcony on the second floor.
We did?
Yeah. Okay, I don't remember.
We did.
It's kind of blending together now.
Yeah. There were some people walking.
Oh, that's right, yes. Well, thank you again, guys. It's been a real pleasure. Hope you all have a great day, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye for now. All right, as promised, we walked across the street. This is Millenia Vibe, and that's a view of the models. hear a little bit of construction noise. I got a generator running and some saws. I guess that kind of gives you an idea. And you want to walk over to whatever those were across in the park?
Yeah.
All right, let's go over there.
Want to see if that's a community
store? Yeah, let's check it out. All right, we're going to start the video in a second here. We'll go over there and check it out. We'll be right back. Looking over to what this area is, we were kind of curious what it was. Kim thought it was a community garden. Here's across the street from Millenia Vibe. Let's check it out. What is this? It definitely looks like raised garden beds. You're right. There you go. How does it work?
That's a good question.
I have no idea.
I've never been anywhere where they've had one, but that's... my guess would be that.
You just plant whatever you want and then.
Yeah, no.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Right?
Yeah. That's interesting.
But here's the contact information.
Okay. Yeah.
So maybe your assigned duties.
Yeah.
You know.
Senior community manager. You know what? Maybe I'll call them.
Yeah.
See what they say.
Check it out.
Yeah. I'll let you know. I'll let you all know in the comments below, and I'll put it in the video description what I can find out. It's a final view of Millenia Vibe and the park. There must be an airport close by. Where is it? There it is. I think those are the jumpers with a parachute. Yeah, you can see a little bit of the mountains in the background. Well, thank you again, guys. We really, really appreciate you joining us on this video. We hope we'll see you on the next one. If you have any ideas for other developments you want us to check out for you, please let us know. And hope you have a great day. Thank you.